guys. It is September 18th on a Sunday. It's almost afternoon. What I've got to do is, I'm thinking we're gonna be digging out rock because he's building a shop out there out at his farm. There's a rock that we need to get out, I think, before they pour concrete. So we'll see you once we get out there. My trailer's too small for the excavator, so we're gonna have to rent one too. Yeah. All right, guys, so I am in the Bobcat. We are gonna put it on the trailer. So, here we go. Turn the throttle up. Guys, here's our Sunday work. What we've got on here is the Bobcat 430 Fast Track. Right there. So this is the second time I've operated an excavator. Last time was with Stan Genetic, operating the Case. I forgot what model it was, but that big Case, brand new big Case excavator we did last winter. And now I'm gonna head out, guys, and go do some Sunday work. Guys, we are out here, and you digging them the holes yourself?
No, Morton's doing it.
Morton's doing it.
See, the rock is up against.
Oh, geez, that is a big rock.
And who knows how big, or it's hard to.
Right. Holy cow, that's a big rock. It looks. Oh, I'll load that.
Get that frog out there.
My daughter loves frogs. I can't kill it.
I'm gonna eat him. Come on, Froggy. All right, guys, look at this. We got a little Froggy. Okay, where's he gone? There you go. Get out of here. All right, we did our good deed for today. Ugh. Guys, I think we got all of it out, but we're gonna come around and make sure we're gonna dig some more just to make sure we got it all out.
I think so, don't you? Because this is where their hole was, and I mean, cripes, yeah, if they need to, they've got to be about as deep as they need to be there.
Yeah. I mean, oh yeah, they're deep. Alright guys, we got it all out, pieces, but we got it. What's the size of this shed, Mike?
72 by 120.
72 by 120, holy cow. It's gonna be nice when it's all done. Look at this. It's a big building. Look at how deep that is. Holy cow. Oh, how tall are you, Mike?
I am 6'3". God, it's like oil.
Think we good?
Yep, we're good.
You got oil or what?
Yep, we struck oil. No more farming.
We are done. All right guys, got done with the excavation work. And now I'm down at my Sunday mowing account. So we're gonna do a little mowing, guys. And yeah, get this done, and then I think I'm gonna go hit up another one that we didn't get done Friday.